Okay guys, this is my third time coming back to North Star Cafe, having some breakfast. Okay guys, I guess I have to show you guys the menu again. Of a North Star burger.
Anything else today?
Coffee.
And is that for here to go?
Yes, for here.
Okay. It's going to be
$18.28.
Would you like to receive? Yeah.
I guess at the morning ritual. This thing looks, pretty or beautiful. Has this a meat patty, the cheese on top of it, and some vegetables. I think it was like a salad, a cheeseburger, cheddar cheese on top. I'm not sure what's this, the red, I think it was like turnip maybe. And it's some veggies on there. I'm not sure I really like the burger though. I mean, it just seems a little bit too healthy for me. Like the meat. It looks like a pleasurable burger. My last burger doesn't really taste that good, I feel like. I ordered like the pimento cheeseburger. I hope this one will taste better. Okay, first, you know, I think the burger is good, but I don't know, I feel like it's not enough flavor to it. I'm just gonna give this one like a 3 out of 5. Actually, I was wrong. The burger was made with like organic black beans, brown rice, and beets. It has like, you know, beets on top of it. Has a kale. I like the texture and the flavors of this burger. Once you put into the burger, you have the texture of the beans and the bread with the crispiness on the edges of it, and the kale. You don't really have much texture of the meat, but yeah, the texture of the beans and the toasted bread and the crunchiness of the vegetables. It is a nice, it has indoor and outdoor, keeping dining in. It does contain two floors. It does have like a nice atmosphere. Okay guys, if you guys like this video, make sure to subscribe. Okay guys, so this is very first. Okay guys, see you guys in the next video.